State of Play, made in 2009, is rated 7.1 on IMDb plot summary. When a congressional aide is killed, a Washington, D.C. journalist starts investigating the case involving the representative, his old college friend. This thriller film was written by Matthew Michael Carnahan and directed by Kevin McDonald. Made on a budget of $60 million, this movie made $88 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, find the truth.